Bengaluru, where thousands of Congress party workers and senior leaders marched towards and protested in front of the Reserve Bank of India office in Bengaluru. The Karnataka Pradesh Congress Committee staged a protest demanding the resignation of RBI Governor Urjit Patel. My colleague Shrija gets us this ground report. Take a look.
As a part of Congress party's anti-demonetization stir, in fact, Congress leaders are staging an RBI gera, or saying that the RBI has completely failed in all fronts to address the woes of a common man. What we understand at this point in time is Congress stalwarts like the former Maharashtra CM Prithviraj Chavan, as well as Home Minister G. Parameshwara, as well as Bengaluru Development Minister KJ George and Dinesh Gundurao are leading this particular protest. In fact, scores of Congress men have joined the leaders to protest against RBI's and the central government's decision on demonetization, which took place on November 8, 2016. What we also know is that the Congress leaders over here are demanding the resignation of RBI Governor Urjit Patel, and what they're telling us is that the RBI has completely failed, especially to lift, the ceiling on the withdrawal limit, and they have lost their autonomous power. In Bengaluru, Shrija for Magic Breaks Now.
We have organized a gera of the RBI in Bengaluru, and we are going to demand resignation of the RBI governor for his failure to uphold the autonomy, dignity of the RBI in the interest of people of India. We don't think he can fight the pressure from government to trample the institution which has been built over so many years to protect the interest of Indian economy, to protect the interest of Indian people. That is why we are going in a morcha to RBI office, and we are going to submit a memoranda to the officers there requesting the RBI governor demit office, resign forthwith.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.